So let's talk a little bit about insurance. If you gift an insurance policy, essentially the premiums are tax deductible today. It applies to whether the gift is to a charity, a foundation, or a donor advised fund. The gift of a policy, what is otherwise known as planned giving, allows your estate to avoid wills variation issue or challenges about the size of a gift that may be going to your favorite charity or your own foundation or fund. And it raises a question, is it better to give a policy now while you're still alive or give a policy basically through the result of a death occurring and having the death benefit of the policy go to a charity? It's not automatically the latter over the former. And then it raises another question, what's the value of the policy that you're giving in the first place? Like, what is the actual income tax value of that policy? And the answer may surprise you. So I thought I'd try a little bit of a story. And let's start with a couple of characters that are in business together. You might recognize them if you're old enough. This is Fred and Barney. And Fred and Barney are partners now, they're age 65. They're in the construction business, as you all know. And they've been partners a long time, and they bought some buy-sell insurance when they turned 50. Locked in the premiums, it was $2 million a year each, but they don't need the insurance anymore because basically they're no longer partners. So they're looking at giving the insurance away to their favorite charity. Now, just as a quick trivia question for those who are actually old enough to remember this show, what was their favorite organization? Exactly, the Loyal Order of the Water Buffalo. You give away your age with that response. That's all I can say. So they give the policies and they get a $22,000 a year gift, tax deductible gift each as a result of that. But Barney was always fairly smart, and smarter certainly than Fred. So he had an idea, and the idea was to go to his friendly corner actuary and say to him, you know, I'd like a professional opinion about my policy. And the actuary sits down with Barney and says, well, you know, let's look at some factors, Barney. You know, like, what's your age and your health like? What's the replacement cost of the insurance? And what are the current interest rates? And he does a very sophisticated calculation and comes back with a number and says, you know, guess what, Barney? You actually are entitled to a $700,000 deduction for giving that insurance policy away. So needless to say, he's pretty happy. Fred doesn't look so happy. But fortunately, things work out as they always do in these shows, and it usually takes 30 minutes, but we don't have quite that time today. So obviously, Barney tells Betty. Betty tells her best friend, Wilma. Wilma hits Fred over the head with a stick, as she usually does. Fred goes to the actuary and gets his own calculation done, and they both get the same result. Now, the reason we were telling this story is a lot of people in this room have old insurance policies whose tax value as a gift may be far greater than you can imagine. So it is something that you may want to have a discussion with us about.